Their friendship blossomed, but But alas, their angry village forced them to keep their friendship a secret. Lon and Kaluna had hoped for the girls becoming such dear companions that their village might follow this example. However, nothing seemed to change in the way she decided to take more drastic measures. She decided to call upon the power of the sea and the power of the earth to help her, and with her quest. The next day awoke. The next day awoke with dark and threatening skies. As the clouds grew more and more ominous, Lani Kaluna flew with her pueo form to Chief Wakaha of the mountain village. There she stood, warning him, he must leave. The owl began to Amakua, or guardian of the village. The chief had no other choice but to call his people to pack their belongings and to follow. Lani Kaluna, once they had safely in the cave, the pueo flew into the ocean village. The pueo flew to the ocean village for the next part of her mission. There she went directly to Chief Kapua, giving her a warning.
Please, there is no time to waste. You must get some precious things and tell your people that the horrible tsunami is coming and destroy your village. Follow me, my only people.